sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Mirrored on the outside, so it's private.
Ooh.
So you should notice the difference with the heat coming in. Our friend Sharon made the Roman shades. She tie-dyed this herself and made your bedding and both of your pillows. You know, we started with your rainforest theme because you love Rainforest Cafe and the colors. So this kind of was our jumping off point for all the colors in the theme. So we thought you might like the butterfly there. We wanted to give you some rainforest. This is your scripture. We always love to put a scripture in the room. So that means a lot to us. You've got storage here. We haven't put stuff in your drawers yet. We'll let y'all do that. You both have storage under your bed on each side. We wanted to do a room diviner, but we couldn't make it work. So. But we feel like it's pretty divided.
Yeah.
So you've got your desk, and Karen bought you some art supplies.
All the drawers have
stuff. Yeah. And for every makeover, we have all of our volunteers sign a mat. So those are all special messages for you, Maddie. And when you have more time, we can read this.
What do you think, Jackson?
What do you think? All right. So, we loved all the decals on the wall. We just loved that. Did you notice the little kitty cat up there?
She already saw it. I saw her see it. Yeah.
Whoops.
All right, let's
I'm going to give it to your mommy, just in case it's dirty, because I don't know the rules. Here
you
go.
So, we know you love the French writing. We painted your mirror that you bought at a yard sale. Added your chandelier in your Eiffel Tower. You said you wanted pink chevron. You wanted a vanity. Look at the drawer pulls. Our friends Hope and Patty painted this for you and added the French drawer pulls. We know you like bling.
I see.
This came from
I'm a French drawer pull so.
This is for your locker at school. You got a chandelier for your locker if you want it.
No, he doesn't want
to. This was Morgan, so we wanted to add that back in. I'll add that in a minute. So we also pulled up the carpet and put new carpet in the closet. We organized your shoes in containers, so y'all go ahead and put all
the if they're in containers, that's good.
And there's your curtain. Here's a tie that you can tie it back if you want to. But we knew you wanted the same Lovey A. Bell. I like this beautiful. You've got chalk. If you ever want to change that for any reason, that's chalkboard. You just put what you want. Yeah. Here's your gift from Paris. You want to look at it? Our friend Tamara, who has worked with Special Spaces, she was in France and just got back on Thursday. What good timing.
It was.
And so she bought you some special things from Paris. We got Cars bedding. You want to go up there and look at it?
You've got to go up there and read.
Up there and look at it.
There's a little message up there.
So our friend Ken painted this for you. He wrote a sign. He made a sign for you. He put your name on there. Can you? It says, "Yay, Evan."
You love it.
What's this? Your Route 66 sign that you like? Mm-hmm. And we've got a Route 66 sign over here for you on the wall. And a Route 66 lamp. Did you see that with a map? How do you like that?
Yep. Are you in shock?
I've never heard him speechless before. You want to lay down? See what it's, and lay down and look at your son. See how that looks. What do you think? Put your head on the pillow. Pretend like you're going to bed. And look in your son.
I don't know what to say.
And one more thing, while you're up there. Okay, will you come down? You also asked for Cars decals. And I wanted to let you put them wherever you wanted them. But this is for you. And you've got markers.
And the other one is for Jack.
Yes. Because you know why? Everything that you have, he wants. So we got him the same thing. So you've got a car sticker book. You've got your Radiator Springs paint. And Cars games. There you go. And this is for you. You've got markers, crayons, more markers. They're washable.
Like that.
I have boys, I know.
So that means you can call it your sister's faces when they're asleep.
Mm-hmm. And they'll be able to wash it off. But so if you're in bed, you can use that. If you're just wanting to go in your TV room, you can use it. You can travel with it. So you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Are you happy? What's your favorite thing?
The sign up there.
That's my favorite. Oh, let me just tell you about who Amy and Brian in the back are. They are Trinity's parents. We did Trinity's makeover last July, and they have wanted to pay it forward ever since. So Amy takes pictures for us. They're amazing.
She's been out here playing all day.
People want to make
her. You baked in the picture. Okay. And because it has been an honor and a privilege to do this for you.
We prayed in the room this morning.
For
presents on the whole family, on the whole house. And we just couldn't do this without our volunteers and our donors. And I'm sorry to cry for you all, but this is very joyful for us. So we hope you enjoy it. You're our family for life now. Yes. So you just call us anytime if you need anything. And we are here.
So much. On behalf of Kia of Johnson City, it has been my sincere pleasure to be here today during Acoustic Christmas this past December. We couldn't make up our mind. We had two charities, and Krista was one of the first charities that came to my mind, Special Spaces, because of the hard work she's put into the community and families. Like this family really has touched my life, and it's been a pleasure, and I'm so glad that I got to be part of it today, and I hope to be part of things like this in the future with them.
And it was great to see the look on Maddie's face, and it just goes to show that when you spend money on a charity, this is the product. It stays right here in the Tri-Cities, and we thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Yes.